breathe the roll of honor. For Ireland's bravest men, we must be united in the memory of the ten. Oh, England, you're a monster. Don't think that you have won. 'Cause we'll never be defeated while Ireland has six sons. There's 3 re-8 blockages, 10 brave young Irishmen lay hungering for justice, while their young lives with debt away. For the rights of Irish soldiers and to free their native land, they stood beside their leader, the gallant Bobby Sands. We mourn Hughes in Ballaghy and Dre McCreesh in Armagh's hills. In those narrow streets of Derry, we miss O'Hara still. They so proudly gave every young lives to break Britannia's hold. And their names will be remembered when Sister me unfolds. So read the roll of honour for Ireland's bravest men. We must be united in the memory of the ten. Oh, England, you're a monster. Don't think that you have won. 'Cause we'll never be defeated while Ireland has six sons. Through the war-torn streets of Ulster, the black flags did sadly wave to salute 10 Irish martyrs, the bravest of the brave. With Joe MacDonald and Martin Hurson, with Kevin Lynch, Kieran Doherty, and they gave up their lives for freedom with Thomas McCovey and Michael Devine from Derry. You were the last to die, with your 9 brave companions. You're a martyr, but dead you lie. But your souls cry out, remember, their deaths were not in vain. So fight on and make our homeland a nation once again. A nation once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long a province be a nation once again. A nation once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long a province be a nation once again. So read the roll of honour for Ireland's bravest men. For we must be united in the memory of the ten. Oh, England, you're a monster, and don't think that you have won. 'Cause we'll never be defeated while Ireland has six sons. Yes, we'll never be defeated while Ireland has six sons.